Hi, I'm Natasha from Saligaon, and we have this revolutionary Goan team coming up to our place. They want to pass this Pogo Bill, which is the full form.
Person of Goan origin.
So, which is a good initiative towards. We are just requesting to the government to help us with whatever problems we are facing. One problem which we are facing, like there are a lot of guest houses which have come in our ward. So earlier I know like how Saligaon was. I've been born and brought up in Saligaon, and we had a lot of greenery around and a lot of space around. We could play, there was good spacious land, and we could spend our childhood playing. But now I see children around, they are playing just on the roads. They don't even have a good place, good space, to spend their childhood times, like how we have spent. So I would request the government, to pass this bill and give their first preference to Goan people. And that's how this Goan people would be safe. Secondly, we are, in the summers, and we have faced a lot of issue with the water problem. We had to borrow. We are in times like we had never thought, like we had to buy water. We are really buying water now and, drinking only that water, and really we have tough times with water supply. Secondly, we also have issues with the load shedding. So, which all these issues government needs to think about. And even I've seen like most of my friends and relatives, they have studied a lot and they have done their graduation in Goa. So many Goans, they come out as graduates, they're well educated, but they don't have good jobs in Goa. I don't know the reason, maybe we don't have good opportunities in government jobs or no preferences as such. They have to really work hard, and then since they don't have a good job, they move out of Goa, like abroad, because they have good opportunities there. So I would request the government to give Goan people, since we are the we belong to this land, and Goan people need to be given the first right, the first preference in everything, because this is our rights, and we have we have all the rights to take this privileges, and you all should give it to us.